Welcome. If it's your first time, welcome. If it's not your first time, welcome back. I am learning the ropes of this. Racing here in the Ferrari 488 GT3.
The air temp is 68 Fahrenheit.
I am starting off fifth.
The temp is 93 Fahrenheit. We need to follow car number 15 in the left column.
I haven't been doing good at all, but I got a good place here for once. When I'm starting up this high up, I definitely don't do good, so hopefully I can get myself situated here and comfortable. I want to paint my wheels.
We need to catch car number 15.
Here we go.
Okay, Kenny, get ready.
These guys just go.
17.0 seconds.
On left. Clear left. Right side. Clear right.
And there's one freebie.
Split one. Slow 3.0 seconds.
Ah. Alright.
The Aston Gonzalez behind is now 0.5.
I've got to relax.
Come on, don't make it easy for him. Make him go the long way around.
Real. Aston 0.092 seconds.
Alright. That hurt, but at least I didn't wreck. And there's another freebie.
Split four. Slower 0.077 seconds.
Okay, Kenny, just keep hitting your marks. This is looking good.
Yeah.
Seconds.
says, run.
Squid 3, slower 0.105 seconds.
On your left. Still there. Clear left.
The track temperature is increasing. It's now 92 Fahrenheit.
On your right. Clear right.
Wow. I don't know how I got through that. But I've got to catch up to that guy. Somehow. See if I can catch up to the first. I want that dude in front, and I keep on looking at the dude behind me, and I've got like 7 or 8 more laps. That dude's getting away from me. Ninth.
Okay, Kenny, there's a car exiting. It's heads up.
Split 4. Slower 0.4 seconds.
B6.
That's 6.
Seconds. under 0.087 seconds.
You're gaining on this guy, the gap's now 1.5. Watch those track limits, don't get a penalty.
Slower 0.4 seconds.
I messed up again. Probably like three more laps left. Alright, I got my place back, but I need to get this one here. At least. I can catch him on the next lap. Alright, that's not the white flag, so I'm still going.
That was 150.45.
Oh, he's getting shook. He sees me coming. Yeah. Man, I could have been second or first, but no. Right now, that is. Let's see how many more laps I got. That's the whole thing.
On your right. Clear right.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Come on, man. I think I got two laps to go, okay. Come on, man, that's... Woo! Man.
0.7 seconds.
Dude, fly off the track back there? Guys, gonna go at it like this. I might be able to find a chance.
At that time, what's 151.42?
Yeah. I was not paying attention to what I needed to at that moment, and that's what you get.
2.2 seconds.
Well, fifth to second to sixth.
The gap behind has now decreased to 4.2 seconds.
Split three, slow 0.3 seconds.
I keep on having bad luck on this track. It's very frustrating.
There's the checkered flag.
Yep, look at him. Hitting people. I mean, let's back out and see that. Boom. That's points right there lost. Well, started at fifth, ended at sixth. Even after wrecking, going back to I think like ninth or tenth or something, I made up a couple of spots. Two was kind of freebies. Should have placed higher than that, but it is what it is. Maybe next time. But I hope you enjoyed that one. Make sure you smash that like button, hit subscribe. Thanks for watching and hope to catch you next time. Peace.